Well, good morning, everyone, and welcome to the Kingdom Faith Outdoors channel. My name is Miguel Fuentes, and today we are going to be doing some fishing this morning. And also happy Sunday when you're watching this, and I'll upload it on Wednesday. We're so close to 1,000 subscribers. There's maybe about 15 subscribers left to reach my goal. So if you like the fishing content or any kind of content that I create, be sure to like, share, subscribe. But before we do our first cast, let's go ahead and pray first. Heavenly Father, Lord, we just thank you, Lord, for you for this morning. God, you are an amazing God. God, you created all things according to your riches and glory. Father, I pray that let these fish be aggressive today as we do fishing for your glory, Lord, and to bring you all the praise. We thank you, Lord. We praise you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen and amen. All right, let's get to it. Let's get this to it. I was not there. Man, yesterday I missed both, and yesterday, hopefully he can show up today so that I got some good. And I want to get some good film, get some. see what we got here. Gotcha. All right, nice bluegill. Nice bluegill in the morning, look at that. Nice, first fish of the day. Nice bluegill, I'm gonna take a quick picture. Booyah. Gonna take a YouTube short. Oh, I know, hold on. All right, guys, first fish of the day. Nice, pretty decent sized bluegill. Let's go ahead and release this guy. I want to take a few seconds. Probably 8 seconds. All right, first fish of the day. Not too bad. Not too bad out of the morning. Let's see here. That's not bad out of the morning. Let's catch another one. Let's really catch another one. Got some more around there. Fishing for panfish can be kind of fun, you know. Loving it. Miss. I know it's probably around here somewhere. So. Move to a different spot. Give me one more. Got it. Ooh, small one. All right, there's another one. Two fish of the day. Second fish of the day. Then we'll go ahead and take a picture and release this guy. Oh, I forgot about that. Nice. Let's go ahead and release this guy. Got the hook. And there you go. That's how you do it. If you are uncomfortable holding fish, to unhook it, that's all right. Just use your pliers to grab the hook, and definitely wiggle it to freedom. Well, I'll see you guys again later. Alright guys, well we are back again. Let's go ahead and so far caught one fish off camera. Not a bluegill, but smaller. Oh, it's a frog. It is a frog. Get a red one and a blue one. Oh, orange and yellow one. I don't know if you can see it. It's right there. Ah, got it. Got it. Thanks. Nope. Thought I got it. Damn. They're over there, though. Probably these big bluegills. Let's try that again. Hey, in there. Come on. So you can go just a little bit deeper. I'm gonna stop here really quick. Alright guys, let's go ahead and do our devotion for this morning. Today we're gonna be reading from Jeremiah chapter 29 verse 13, which every believer should know this by heart. You will seek me and find me when you search for me with all your heart. See, constantly we are going to seek out God. It doesn't matter if you're in your prayer closets, you know, you can seek out God that way. You can go to this place right here in nature, to seek out God there. You know, there's different ways to really find a space to seek after God. And so I think it's very, very important to have your own personal relationship with God. And not only that, we got to understand that we should be working our own salvation with fear and trembling. Meaning we got to fear the Lord. We got to acknowledge that He is the God of the same yesterday, today, and forever. He's the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. You know, these reminders help us to understand the fullness of who Christ is. And that you know, we search out the scriptures as Bereans to see that whatever Paul teaches is true. And always has been for a long, long time. Amen. Amen. I think that is very, very crucial as believers, that we should be seeking the Lord daily. Every morning, every night, every afternoon, whatever that you're doing, you know, even if it's just for 10 minutes, seek out Christ, seek out Him, and that He will fill you up, man. I tell you, God is so good, God is so gracious, and yeah. So that's all I got for today, folks. Thank God for your birthday wishes. From Saturday, I appreciate that, and hopefully that you can help me to reach 1K subscribers by tomorrow. Now, if we don't reach that, that's okay. Maybe I can, make a new goal. Maybe reach 1,000 in maybe like mid-August of some sort, and just, you know, really having the habit of working, really having the habit of creating content. So I definitely appreciate you guys. May God bless you. See you guys again next time. Bye.